Well, bugger, I just hit the wrong button again and closed the stream, closed the record. So, this is going to be part two of day five. Yes, I love technology, I really do. Okay, so here we are at the supply drop. Oh, that's kind of nice. Won't use it quite yet, but definitely there are times coming and I need first aid. Okay. Man, I kind of want to get up to the top, see what there is to see. Zombies, damn. Okay. Well, looks like the territory gets a little rough off to the east. Much to see to the south either. I mean, this is a nice town and all, but eventually I will have to start looking around someplace else. Ski goggles, agility plus one. Another wrench, that's good. Better one. Drink. Good stuff. I can make blueberry seeds. Oh, there's a grill. Can use that. Okay. Okay, did not want to do that, but didn't want to die either. Looks like this could have been worth it. Yeah, just got all my ammunition back. Okay. Okay guys, at this point it's just stripping this place out. I don't think there's going to be anything more special here, so I'm going to go ahead and put the recording on pause. I can get. Not far. Working stiff sealed shipping crate, so possibly tools. Well, thanks for the forge. That's good. Radios. Okay, the ham radio, please. Same basically layout that I just went through outside of town. I guess it's a little bit different. Nobody down here. Yep, this one is unoccupied. Weapons bag. And we have a pistol and a crossbow. Yay. Upgrades to the weapons. Got honey in here. Cool. So the boat is 21 and the crossbow is 30. Takes longer to reload, but it's still silent. Food items. That I have any armor right now. Yeah, the helmet. Sure. Okay. Okay. I'm just trying to knock out a couple of quick things here. Of course, any quick thing that ends up leaving me facing a gun safe. That needs to be okay, now for the safe. I do have lockpicks, so we'll see if those resolve this issue. was hoping for, but not necessarily something that I'm going to be upset about. We can put that on there without a problem. Okay. Now they came from up there. Store box. So that works for me. Okay. Okay, well, it's 9:30. I have quite the run to make it back to my little base, but it is coming towards evening, so I think we're actually at the point where we can leave it with the question, do you think I'll make it back safe? Will I make it back at all, or will I get killed on the way? The answer to this and many, many other exciting questions will be answered in the next episode. So please feel free to join me and have a good night.